The fauna of Fagaras Mountains is typical for the high mountain complex. Subalpine and alpine zone is the best habitat for chamois. As a species, the chamois is still common and not threatened. However, several subspecies are on the IUCN's red list of threatened animals. Subspecies Carpatica occurs in many populations throughout the Transylvanian Alps and the Carpathian Mountains, and in 1990 its population was estimated to be around 9,000 animals. There have been a number of successful reintroductions. Chamois are strictly protected animals under the European Habitats Directive. The chamois rupicapra is a large goat-like animal, and as a mountain dweller, the chamois is excellently adapted to living in rugged, rocky terrain. A fully grown chamois reaches a height of about 75 centimeters and weighs about 50 kilograms. Chamois can reach an age of up to 20 years and can travel up to 50 kilometers per hour over steep or uneven ground. During the summer months, herds of chamois wander alpine meadows about 1,800 meters altitude in home ranges averaging 74 hectares. Female chamois and their kids live in herds. Males and females have short horns, which are slightly curled in the posterior direction. Chamois are a chestnut color but are lighter in the spring and summer. During the summer months, the diet consists chiefly of herbs and flowers. As a grazer, it also affects the plant community within its habitat.